Alright then, so reason why we're recording today is because this week is the final week for my album, which is titled Necromancy, produced by Cleno Giovanni and Red Tune Productions. And I'm going to be taking you through each recordings and process of getting album finished. So hopefully you'll enjoy it. We're not major bucks heavyweight, as they say in the game. We're just underground MCs representing real hip hop music. So this recording, what we're doing today, is going to be giving you a taste of what's to come on final few tracks for album.
So I'm a failure, huh?
Falls down to the ground, one walks down to the road. Mama better call the police, now he's screaming no. Took a buckshot to the chest with a rock salt shell in his movie's show. All this blood is steam, enough to give a penguin chills. Hot enough to make the potato smoke at the tip of the hollow steel. In the valley of the hollow field, in the valley of the hollow teal. This ain't a figment of my imagination, buddy, this is where I feel.
Bama!
Think he's playing?
Right then, let's get to the nitty gritty, shitty itty. Alright, so first up we've got a crow beat, which was produced by myself. The beat actually pinched off YouTube, but you know, I must at work for it, so fuck 'em.
And I say I'm dead.
What we'll do as well while we've got that on, we will like have a blast of the General Red, because he's done a mix for it. Hopefully it should be this one. Damn. Here we go.
I say I'm dead. Is this a nightmare that I can't wake up from? Another Young CB or a Red MC swan song? You can't kill me off cause I'm the walking dead. Destroy MCs and decapitate their heads. I spit bloody verbs and words over this dog shit. SWC, I let Z's dog bark here. This is a crow beat, crooked like crow's feet. Resi Evilish hunting for dark meat. Red MC, MF the Don, and Young Z. Shitting up weak MCs like spooky trees. It's Halloween tomorrow as I write this down. You say it's a coincidence, but I say it how it sounds. Feel the guitar riff, chilling to the bone. Shitting you up, you better leave your ass home. In your dome and possessing your eardrums. Scared to hell, cause our rhythms are fearsome.
Yes, the General ripping the shit. Next up, I'll give you a little teaser of The Devil's Chair. This track features myself and a Serbian MC called The Priest.
upon a time, yeah. Once upon a time. Anyway, once upon a time, yeah. Well, let me tell you about getting fucked over by your demons. Eventually they're gonna catch up with you. Tear you to pieces.
Buckle up, bitch.
Svaki put kad sklopim oči, vidim demone. Prošao sam kroz brak, sad znam da me gone. Dome, ne čekaj me, još teram po svome. Mrcvare me utvare, hoće da me slome.
I kad si subodni, kad jaganci utiknu, za petama mi jure. Ne dam da me sustignu, dao si mi brat, jel si...
Oh yes, that is just pure evil. Evil, evil. That track is produced as well by Cleno Giovanni from The Soldiers of Fortune. And next up, we've got Torture Chambers, another Cleno Giovanni produced track featuring myself and Tesla's Ghost of Circle Makers.
Chambers that are full of strangers with visible dangers, which are the crystal symbols on their chest. It's the reason they must be put to rest. It's the same reason my clan they test. These valley wretched preachers, they come forth, claim they can teach us.
Terror epidemic, master of the twilight, fingers in a basket, picnic at the graveside, my Osiris, ace of the king's vices, do a die shit, warship, analyzing, triple snorer, meditate clouds in the sky, form a flying saucer.
And that's all you're getting of that. Peace.